My family. Today I would like to tell you about my family. There are four people in my family: my father, mother, sister, and me. We live in a house in the countryside, but it's very close to the city. My father is a doctor. He works at the hospital. My mother is 37 years old, 1 year younger than my father. I have a younger sister. Her name's Kate. My father likes playing football, and my mother likes cooking. My mom always prepares delicious meals for us when we get together for a family dinner.